Through the years, Sun Life Philippines has continuously earned the distinction of being one of the most or the foremost insurance companies in our country. Sun Life has been a part and a witness to the industry's very history. With this, it is a great honor and pleasure on my part to congratulate Sun Life Philippines and the recipients of Shine Bright Awards for another year of success and achievements amid the challenges of the current pandemic. It would be an understatement to say that the previous year has been a challenging time for us. Despite the hard times brought about by the health crisis, Sun Life has managed to rise to the occasion and persevere in creating a change in our society. It is only fitting to recognize the resilience you have shown in the face of adversities and your continuing dedication to promote financial inclusion among the Filipino people. Surely, it was the diligence and perseverance of the people constituting Sun Life Philippines that has made this success possible. To the awardees and distinguished leaders of Sun Life Philippines, may this achievement of yours serve as a beam to inspiration to remain committed in providing financial services and insurance products aimed to secure the future of every Filipino family. I enjoin you to take this opportunity to educate more of our people and make them understand the importance of insurance and financial protection, especially at this time of uncertainty. Rest assured that the Insurance Commission will continue to take appropriate measures and actions to protect and uphold the industry's resilience and development. I am looking forward to see Sun Life Philippines by our side as we forge our path towards recovery and growth. I am confident that Sun Life Philippines will emerge triumphant and will shine even brighter in the years to come. Once again, congratulations to the awardees and more power to Sun Life Philippines.